few cities in North America can fly with Vancouver when it comes to beauty. Saturday night lifts off with NHL action as Monumental Sports Network presents Capitals Hockey. The Caps hitching up their britches inside of Rogers Arena to face a Pacific Division leading challenge from the Vancouver Canucks. Back in 2008, TJ Oshie laced up for his first NHL game with the Blues. Tonight, it's a grand occasion for the good-natured number 77, who will be hitting the rink for game number 1,000 of a career that's been a thrill ride to watch. The Washington Capitals hoping for a soft landing here in Vancouver. No easy assignment, though, against the Pacific Division-leading Canucks. 42 wins and 92 points. As the Caps and Canucks get set to conclude their regular season set with the NHL on Monumental Sports Network on the Toyota Star Track. Referees are Graham Skilleter and Michael Markovich. Matt McPherson and Ryan Gibbons have the lines. Vancouver here on home ice in blue. JT Miller bumped along the backboards by Jensen. At point position, this is Hughes getting away from TJ Oshie, playing game 1,000 tonight. 77 in the white looks for the takeaway. Hughes evades the check and fires. Deflection score.
Best goal differential, highest shooting percentage in the first. And this all stems from a little tip in with some net front end play. And here's that shot, the rotation of the D moving laterally across and a little bit of a deflection right in front of the net.
Luger will advance to Garland. Snapshot fought off by Lindgren.
That was a great save, actually, because Garland, that was a sneak attack with that snapshot.
Quick relay for Pecorini down the flank, cuffed aside by DeSmith. Nerozhnichenko boots it. Hirona gathers in. Moving along there for Elias Lindholm. Lindgren splashing out of the cage to make a poke check. He's some 15 feet from the goal as Sandin helps out his netminder. Cole will roll out of his own end. Ferravari to turn. Linespersons say it's icing against Vancouver.
Some just about everything here on this play. The slide out to take away that chance, and then the save off the wall from Lindholm. Garland looks like he's got a chance. Here's Lindholm. It looks like he has an empty net, but he was going for the pass.
With the NHL on Monumental Sports Network, Van Riemsdyk will send it ahead. Bumped out wide for Beck Malenstein. Malenstein angles in there on DeSmith, who slammed the door on the short side. Malenstein, who hails from Delta.
As the Boston Bruins played the Flyers today.
Trevor's brother.
Yep. Congratulations.
Snapshot on the way. Pants stopped to Smith. Rebound kept alive. Alexia for LaPierre. That's blocked by Bluger, who didn't play in the first meeting between these two. Gets the center stripe to dump in. Wilson on it, reversing the flow. Hugh Suter on the intercept. Lindgren and Strome there to hold the post. Myers fires! It's Lindgren without his mask, and the whistle coming quickly from the referee, Michael Markovich. These words. Elias Lindholm there at the doorstep, not able to tuck in the rebound as Oshie finds Ovechkin through center. Alex with speed down the flank, fires! It was going to be whistled offside, though, against Washington. No longer in maize and blue. Peronic for Hughes. Deflected there, paddled around and covered by Lindgren. Hughes keeping tabs on Malenstein. Protas finds John Carlson activating. Carlson feed. Malenstein fires. DeSmith out there on the angle to make the stop.
Yeah, he closed off that five hole. It looked like Malenstein was looking for the five hole.
Let this one go. And DeSmith was there with a blocker. We're in the McNugget minute of the opening period. Should the Caps score? Pettersson wouldn't mind keeping it there in the corner. The officials encouraging him to move it. As the opening 20 comes to its end, the siren sounds. 1-0 Vancouver.
A lot of talent on both of those youngsters, that for sure. But Bolzen trying to make his mark here in Vancouver. You know, last year pretty decent. This year struggling finding the back of the net.
Garland, toe drag, snapshot right to the glove of Lindgren. He'll hold.
That's a fabulous stop there by Charlie.
As Hoaglander sends it for Lindgren. LaPierre not getting out cleanly. Elias Pettersson was in the way. Cole unloads. A pad save for Lindgren. Wilson will reverse. Sandin has room. So too Jensen. Wilson right on the button for Dylan Strome. Lets it fly. DeSmith gets it with a shoulder.
That was great from all aspects of the Capitals' puck movement from one end to the other to create that slapper from Tom. Tom then across and with a tempo, and here comes Dylan Strome. And there's the windup and save. DeSmith way out on this shot. Look at how far out.
Setting the table for John Carlson. Cole comes away with a biscuit. On the lip of the boards, Carlson steps in, feeds the front. Loose there, Marochnichenko for Wilson, he scores! A beautiful first NHL assist for Marochnichenko and a slam dunk.
The Capitals lose the draw, but Cole sends it on a backhand, but it's kept in at the point. The pass across, and then Yvonne to Tom Wilson. What a pass. A no-look pass on the backhand. And Tom Wilson has a layup against Casey DeSmith.
Друзья, хотите подогреть интерес к просмотру НХЛ? Тогда хочу вам порекомендовать телеграм-канал Михаила Кучерова. Статистика его успеха говорит сама за себя. Ни одного закрытого в минус месяца. Михаил предлагает не просто прогнозы, а настоящую грамотную и глубокую аналитику по всем видам спорта. Самое удивительное, все советы и прогнозы предоставляются абсолютно бесплатно. Ты просто заходишь и следуешь его советам. Не упусти свой шанс. Заходи на канал Михаила Кучерова и подписывайся прямо сейчас. Ссылка на его канал в закрепленном комментарии.
Alexia plays this one wide on purpose. Oshie, in a board battle with Hronek, who flattens it. TJ, though, bouncing right back up. Nice pass. Alexia, one more. Down low, Ovechkin. Score!
Here's the work. They win a puck balance. TJ Oshie, instead of throwing it to OV, throws it to the D. And now you develop a tic-tac-toe. Everyone thinks Oshie is going to Ovi on this doorstep. He finds the late D sneaking in. That opens up everything, foot to stick. A little bit of footsie for Ovi. Ovi's got his 19th.
Nick Sloan goal at Pittsburgh this season. Jensen feeds Oshie on his backhand. Just cuffed away by DeSmith.
And it was the cuff of his glove that caught that. You are correct, cuffing it away and right off the draw. Nice work, right side of the screen. You're gonna see TJ Oshie open up. Look at everybody in the Canucks jersey trying to exit the zone before the puck, and the interference is right here. DiGiuseppe takes away Ovi, going directly for the heart around. Their body movement all around, creating problems for the penalty killer. It's been a totally different look on the power play.
They'd like to move themselves into a two-goal lead. Instead, it's a steal and a take-back. JT Miller pumps this one right over the glove and head of Lindgren to the back glass. Lee for Oshie, off the curl. Oshie off the head fake, wipes out. TJ bouncing back up, final five ticks of the man advantage. Sandin lets it fly, gloved and held by DeSmith.
His body to get it full speed in a hurry.
I'm sure he's still in some pain, but he was playing with a lot more of it the other night at Climate Pledge. Milano just off the bench, cruising in, fires, knocked down by DeSmith, and the netminder will cover the rebound. JT Miller forced there by Dowd. Protas will gain entry into the zone with John Carlson. From the bad angle, DeSmith sealing the post, launching himself out to cover. That was a drill that DeSmith was doing all morning with a Canucks goalie coach. Jensen goes round and round. Marochnichenko not able to clear through Soucy. This is DiGiuseppe taking it off the boards. Farivari lines him up with some support from Jensen. Zadorov drive knocked down in front. Follow up, Bluger, pad save by Lindgren. He was there with Suter at the doorstep.
That's really their only forechecking flurry that they've had here in this period.
Three and change left in the second. A profitable period for Washington with a couple of goals to grab the lead. Myers leads it from point position, bombs away, sent it wide. Cole, Miller, Mikheyev stopping and starting. To the point for Cole, operating on the outside through the five-man cycle with Besser.
This can often happen on a long change period.
Cole pumps it right on, it's stopped by Lindgren. There's no rebound.
That's a beauty, with a little bit of traffic in front of the net, Lindgren able to get around.
Washington has won six of its last seven inside this arena. Hughes using his edges. Quinn Hughes to the front. Loose there and paddled around and out. Elias Pettersson on the hop through center. A spinning pass to Cole. A slap feed down low. Armed aside by Lindgren.
Yeah, in front of the net, it looked like Lafferty might have caught a high stick or a piece of that puck on the way to the net there.
Hronek pumps that one off of Protas. There is a penalty call coming now. It's an interference call.
Here's the play in front of the net. Here comes a slap shot. And look at that piece of that puck and high stick catching Lafferty as he comes across. D-to-D pass opening up. And there's Hronek letting it fly. And in front of the net, there you see Lafferty knocked down. And
he'll walk the line. Play for JT Miller. Going through his options down low. Besser up top, Hughes, rink wide there. Pettersson, severe angle. Pad save Lindgren. At point position, Quinn Hughes to operate with 1:15 in the man advantage. JT Miller skip it on through. Pettersson fires, looking for a redirect. Suter didn't get a blade on that. Miller lets it go. He snapped it wide. Hughes able to keep in. Drag it out there for JT Miller. Miller feeds, doorstep Besser. Right back to Miller, cross ice Pettersson. Glove save. The Outlaw strikes.
Thank you, Charlie. Left side of the screen, just a little give and go, and it's going to come right back, and here it is, and that's a great snare. The catching glove to the rescue. I would think so. I think he's probably the leader when you think of coaches around the National Hockey League.
Bud Colton on the feed. Cole through the weave with Hughes. Drive stopped by Lindgren, and he'll cover that one at his knees. Barivari speeds out of his own end. They bump set it for Wilson. He'll distribute into the corner and chase. Zadorov there to greet him. Long slapper Carlson. That's rejected in front. Garland out wide. Centering pass blocked by McMichael. We have quickly worked through 10 minutes in the third. Oshie goes wing to wing. Ovechkin, nice catch from his skates. Centering pass there at the doorstep. Cole on guard against Oshie. Hughes Suter on a take back. Leave it to Elias Pettersson. Break it back for Hughes. Hughes stepping in. Delays on Dowd. Backhand chance block. Jensen will clear. Lindholm to Garland. They interchange. Long drive Soucy muffled by Pacioretty. Lindholm works it back to the point. Zadorov to the front. Pad save. Rebound. Just gets away from Lindholm.
Yeah, good back check there by LaPierre, making sure he swatted that puck away. It looked like they had an empty net.
Pettersson drives it alertly. Lindgren was ready with a blocker. Save number 19 on the day for Charlie on a break-in. McMichael fires. Stick save to Schmidt.
That was some backhand pass from the captain, Alex Ovechkin.
Hronek. That pass too hot to handle for Nikita Zadorov. Four and change left. Two on one developing. Lafferty there. Hoglander fires. Blocked. Good play by Ferravari.
And the back checker of Dowd. You know, that's the style of game they're playing. Watch them track back and look behind them. Look who's coming right there. And look at the little whack of the puck there before Lindholm.
JT Miller with Quinn Hughes. Collared by Oshie. Miller directing traffic. Hughes feeds. McNugget minute of the third. That slapper's blocked. Ferravari took a BB from Pettersson, who can really bring it. John Carlson fishing for it. Not out still. Miller, feed it. Fan on it. Ovechkin with a break. Alex Ovechkin not able to get to the net just yet. Saucered it to Hronek. 23 seconds to go.
Yeah, he's been out there a long time. Couldn't get the legs going to get that breakaway empty netter.
Time ticking down to 16. Deep slot, Zadorov. Snapshot on the way. Lindgren! With a pad stopping the cover.
But look at the five guys in white just moving together, helping one another, directing traffic. So they were all right in front of Charlie Lindgren. Yeah, they get a shot, but they get a shot after about 2 minutes.
Timeout taken with 12.3 to go. Tired puppies right there. Dow took a knee, didn't get it. Hronek, Rister, pad save, rebound loose. Wilson pouncing on that loose puck. He'll clear. 3 seconds, then two. Not enough time for Hughes. Washington downs Vancouver by the final of 2-1.
And boy, was the bench up there as that puck was indirected off the wall there. Carberry looking all smiles. A lot of family and friends in town for him, for Mellenstein. A lot of Caps fans here tonight. Another gutsy performance in TJ Oshie's 1,000th game.
Заходи, если что.